I like to call it THH, toes, hips, hands. So what I mean by that, my ankle or my toes should be all the way followed through. My hips should be fully extended and my hands should be fully extended. Locked out, arm, and that follow through, that nice little gooseneck right here. So I want to get right here in my stance, butt back, hips back. I'm locked and loaded, all my joints are ready, and then now I come through and finish it. Swish.